Terry, that charming cat from Vault 101. Check this out. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
Wish on the moon and go for the golden rainbow, and you'll find
I'm gonna kick your ass.
If it isn't the little saint, what? Such a sh.
This one's head on a fucking plate!
Be creative. now, Trot! And hold! Yes!
Oh!
Dead. You saved me. They dropped this stuff. Why don't you take it? It's all I have. Okay, if you say so. I can't thank you enough, stranger.
Boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies. What rhymes with shoes and often gives you the blues? That's right. It's time for the cashews. Okay, that doesn't really rhyme. How about news?
Who the hell are you? Never mind. You need a drink. Jerry, I'm thirsty over here. Ha-ha! They're my party girls! I'm too much man for just one woman, so I need two! I wear them out every night. Why should they bother getting dressed when I'm just going to take it off?
It's a win-win, right? What do you say?
Hey, watch your language, clown shoes. I don't pay them. They take care of me, so I take care of them. Help yourself, clown shoes. Grab one from the liquor cabinet. Of course, I never trust.
I don't want to set the world.
Don't let the.
Hi there, Bill. Aren't you? Oh my. He gives me some caps, but it's not what you think. He can be a nice guy. And when the lights go out, he's real fun. Bye. You're looking fine. Desire,
and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I love you too. I just want to start a big, big flame. Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you, and I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
Yeah? If the price is right, make me an offer.
The one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do? Maybe you and sigh, wishing that I were here.
Give me a shout if you...
Maybe you'll ask me to come back again, and maybe I'll say when you are lost, alone, maybe the one who is waiting for you will be. What will I do? Wishing that I then maybe you'll ask me to come back again.
Oh!
Ooh!
Scheduled program for some news. Settlement of Great Ditch is gone. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence.
Oh. Oh.
So if you're out by Great Ditch. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Please!
Each morning, a missionary advertised with neon signs. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That's no matter how they coax him.
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know, you can get hurt that way, Daniel.
At the movies, they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
Help!
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 you don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtubs, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They hurry, my father.
Oh my God. They dropped this stuff. You're right. I'll try to make it on my own.
When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf clubs.
I got my spears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
Oh, thank God. I've been... Oh, please, if you find...
Welcome to Rivet City. Please wait.
Hold it right there. State your business in Rivet City. Yeah? Let me guess. No, she's not expecting you. But it's really important, and you need to see her right away. Been a lot of that going around lately, and I've had just about enough of it. So you're going to have to do better than that. Older guy, in his 50s or so? I remember him. He left already, but Dr. Lee might know more. All right, you can go on up. She'll be in the science lab. Just don't cause any trouble, or else you're gonna answer to me.